Welcome back to basketball. Boise State women's hoops beginning the season with an exhibition against Southern Oregon inside a new and improved Taco Bell Arena. First quarter, Brooke Pahukoa picked up right where she left off last season. Three-pointer, bang, and a foul. Brooke, a perfect 7 of 7 shooting in the first half. That was not her only three. A few possessions later, Brooke sets it up again, knocks them all down. Brooke, 5 of 5 from behind the arc in the first half. Jai Rodriguez sets up the sophomore Shay Shaw. Jai had 16 assists, which would have been a Boise State record if the stats from this game count. Speaking of counting, count that hook shot from Joyce Harrell, freshman out of Seattle, a double-double in her Bronco debut. Fourth quarter, a couple of coast-to-coast plays. This one by Marta Ermita. She shined in her Boise State debut. Had 13 points to go along with 4 steals, and just for good measure, the first German player ever for Boise State, Leonie Ettinger. The hoop, the harm, Boise State puts it on Southern Oregon, 102-50.